Here's an amphibious vehicle in Makati, being deployed by the Makati Police. There he goes.